How's that for communication?
Just to clarify, if anything happens to Kenzie, you're gonna be dealing with me for the rest of your soon-to-be very short life. We're going home. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty.
Don't even think about it. Walk on.
Really?
They're great peakness at the age of 15, but they're still great.
Yep, definitely should have waited.
Our fondest memories include Taliban bullet holes and Hedy Lang, all right? You're no Bridget Jones, and I am no whatever the male equivalent to Bridget Jones is.
All in.
All in.
Tonight?
Tomorrow.
And the day after.
That's my girl.
Your what?
I mean my girl partner. Right, yeah. Partner that happens to be a girl.
It is. Second place.
You're going to make a beautiful bride.
I agree.
It's okay.
I just want to forget what happened.
Had me at the
Okay, partners, let go. Partners, you can
walk it off. Walk it off.
Ow.
Friends have missed you dearly.
I want my partner back. I need her back, and it's been 5 months. And she's right upstairs.
Yeah. I missed you.
Sorry, what?
I'm prepared. Everything is gonna be fine.
That's it?
Seemed longer when I was writing.
I wouldn't know. Ow, really?
I'm training Deeks to not make himself the center of every conversation. I hate you.
You don't.
Sometimes you don't know how lucky you are to have something until you realize you might lose it.
Honestly, never even noticed. Ah, God, darn it.
I mean, I get the surfing thing, the ocean, dolphins, the Zen stuff, blah, 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 blah.
Zen stuff, blah, 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 blah,
but
blah.
Kicking a board down a dirty street dodging cars? Not interesting.
All right, but you and I skating a pool, you know what I mean? The wind in your hair, flowing through transitions. You do that once, I guarantee you are going to be hooked.
Right, up top.
Okay.
Holiday plans.
Because I know it. It's in here. You want to know why? Because working a case is my classroom.
That is a very small classroom.